I am back again, boys and girls. Bunny, it's because of Spot Bunny. Vampires here. I am watching Sci-Fi Part 2. So here we go. We're still watching Immortal. Is that TV? I think that's the TV. I don't know. Yeah, that's the TV. You tired, Bambi?
I prayed for when I was a boy. What is wrong with him?
You're dying.
Where are the men? They have yet to return, sire.
What does the sight of the bird tell you?
Speak. The gods. They came from above.
The gods.
They appeared and laid waste to the men like him.
The gods.
They protected the slave who travels with the Oracle. The gods fight on their behalf, sire. If the men hear of this, there will be panic.
I know.
Squeeze his eyes. Good job there, bro.
Buried our fathers. In the war, fathers buried our sons.
Baby, should I fall asleep on me, sis?
I have important information for the council.
Theseus. I know this man, but I'm through. I hope he comes during the fight.
Where's the army?
Answer me.
Yes. He was a peasant.
forgive me, Majesty. I meant no way.
His family.
His mother was raped by some villagers. Nobody would marry her. He was a bastard.
Not his name. It's yes. Very well. I'll meet him.
Sorry, Bam, I gotta get more comfortable.
Helios told me of information that could be used to us. The Empyrean is in possession of the Emperor's bow. The Emperor's bow?
Yes, it is a weapon forged by Heracles.
Oh, please. I heard the same stories you did as a child. There are gods living in clouds. Titans buried in the rocks.
Listen, I was a disbeliever, just like you are. But the Emperor's bow exists.
I understand there are many Hellenics who put great faith in the myths and the gods. But we in the Hellenic Council do not. They are metaphors.